Jesus said, I'm the resurrection and I am the life. He who believes in me, though he die, yet shall he live. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. I know that my Redeemer lives. And then in the end he will stand upon the earth. I myself will see him with my own eyes. I and not another. I am sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, no height, no death, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. We brought nothing into the world and we take nothing out. The Lord gives and the Lord takes away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, the name of the deceased.
Amen.
Thank you. Heavenly Father, in your Son Jesus Christ, you have given us a full faith and a sure hope. Help us to live as those who live in the forgiveness of sins and the resurrection to eternal life. And strengthen this faith and hope in us all the days of our life through the love of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. I'll do the other parts when we continue. But for now, we will go straight to the commentary. Almighty God, your Son, Jesus Christ, by his burial sanctified the grave to be a bed of hope to your people. Bless this grave that it may be a resting place, peaceful and secure, for the body of your servant, Amen. For the sake of him who died and was raised and is alive forevermore, Amen. Man born of a woman has but a short life, short time to live. Life like a flower blossoms and then withers. Like a shadow, he flees and never stays. In the midst of life, like death, to whom can we turn for help? but to you, Lord, who are justly angered by our sin. Lord God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us from the bitter pains of eternal death. Know the secrets of our hearts. In your mercy, hear our prayer. Forgive us our sins, and at our last hour, let us not fall away from you. May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. May the choir of angels welcome you where Lazarus is poor no longer. May you have eternal rest. Give rest, O Christ, to your servants, with your saints, where sorrow and pain are no more, neither sighing but life everlasting. You only are immortal, the creator and maker of all, and we are mortal, formed of the earth, and to the earth we shall return, as you ordained when you created us, saying, dust you are, to dust you shall return. We all go down to the dust, and weeping at the grave we make our song, Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. Lord, now you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. Mine own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people, Israel. Amen.
Come.
came. Into the Lord's most gracious mercy and protection, we have entrusted our brother Herman, and we now commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in the sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life, through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died, was buried, and rose again for us. To him be glory forever and ever. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You have to put in the soil and you can come. I begin some other prayers that I have committed. The Lord is my shepherd. Therefore can I make nothing. You make me lie down in green pastures, and lead me beside still waters. You will refresh my soul and guide me in right pathways for his name's sake. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
Yeah, I can hear you. Hello. Hello? Yeah. It's showing 0 BPS and then it's showing 2.4 megabytes. I'm walking up and down everywhere. That's the same thing it's giving me. No, but it's recording. Over here it's showing 13 minutes. Your father's phone is with me. The hotspot is on, the network is shit. No, the mobile data is on. Everything, I put everything on. Your father didn't. I don't have your father's pin, I don't know his password. It is off. Wait.